and anal aggression. Aggression can be formed when a toddler has too much tension, too much stress during potty training, when he cannot hold his feces, or he cannot release his feces, he becomes angry. And the fixation of on this stage can lead to masochism, and the masochism is the mechanism of enduring a pain, or sadism. And sadism is an uncontrolled desire to cause pain to other person or an animal. And here again, a person can develop two types of fixation. It can be squandering or savings. And the person often feel angry with himself for that, for being too controlling, or for being squander. And behind this aggression is the aggression on parents. For example, a child gets angry when a parent says something like this: until you poop, you're not gonna play. Until you poop, you're not gonna watch TV. No devices until you finish pooping. Or if the child pooping his pants, a parent might say something like, shame on you, you are a big boy, why can't you learn how to use potty? And the mother or father is shaming his child, and the child feels angry, but he cannot feel angry towards his parent, so he feels angry towards himself. So this is inner aggression. And because he cannot feel angry towards his parent, another way he's gonna be angry towards other people. Again, a child might be quiet at home, but when he goes to school, he might become violent, because this anger that he feels inside, he cannot release it to parents, he's gonna release it to other people. And as a result, we might have an angry person, or a person who is always looking for permission, for advice. For example, a woman who constantly calls her husband, her parent, her girlfriend, and she has to discuss every decision that she is making. In reality, this type of woman or this type of person is looking for permission. She is afraid to make her own decision. So she is looking for parental permission, for a parent who is gonna support her. And she did not have it in her childhood, so she is going to replay this this scenario in her adult life. A person develops self-criticism and negative self-talk, inner aggression. If the child was not able to release this aggression on other kids or on other people, he's gonna be angry, and it's gonna be inner aggression, hidden inner aggression, self-criticism and negative talk. And fixation on this stage can also lead to sexual problems. Because sex involves different smells, fluids, sounds. In order to experience an orgasm, you have to relax, you have to let go of your guards, you have to allow all those smells, fluids, and sounds to be part of your sex life. And the person, he either cannot allow it, he is in control, he cannot relax, or the person is afraid. If it's a woman, she might be afraid of that the person will think something bad about her, or she's gonna be judged, and she will be tense. And if she is tense, then she cannot have orgasm.